So for this test that we're going to do, where we're going to be measuring a little bit, I'm just going to use this little ruler here. Just this little ruler. I'm going to just make a couple of markings on your face, okay? Just so I can measure that properly. Good. Don't worry, it'll all wash off and it is perfectly safe. Do you mind telling me what you smell? Sometimes as the scents that you smell easily will tell me a lot about whether you're having a boy or a girl. So could you close your eyes, and I just want you to tell me if you smell something sweet or something salty, or if something else comes to mind, if you have a specific scent that comes to mind or anything like that, and just let me know. Okay, so close your eyes. So it smells a bit flowery. Okay. Anything else? Okay. Let me see that. Let me go ask you what something else smells like. Just close your eyes. Close your eyes, okay? Because so for this one here, this right here. Doing good. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, good. Let me try a different lotion, okay? Or actually, because I already have the lotion, I'm gonna try something different so that you get, right, so let me see if you smell this, okay? What do you smell? One second. Does that smell more sweet? Does it smell strong? Does it smell musty? Does it smell light? Does it smell like full?